remnants of a hurricane will be bringing heavy rains and the potential for floods.
Celebrating the life of Queen Elizabeth, we take a look back at her life and legacy. Plus, we have local reaction.
And the race for LA mayor getting negative allegations of corruption and a cover-up. We'll sort it all out for you. Good evening. Welcome to Fox 11 News at 10 on a busy news night. I'm Elex.
And I'm Koco McAboy in for Christine Devine. First, a searing heat wave, followed by heat-fueled fires.
Now the Southland is about to be hit with rain and even floods.
We have team coverage. Ed Laskos is live in Rancho Cucamonga. But let's begin with meteorologist Rick Dickert. Rick.
And you mentioned September to remember, a sizzling September as we close out summer in the Northern Hemisphere. I want to break down the numbers, just how hot it has been in spots like Woodland Hills. Today was day 10 in which the